Now we're going to be introducing like a brand new podcast, so I'm very excited, and it's a podcast for entrepreneurs, which is even better. So I'm here with Shilpi, and she's going to be talking about her new podcast called In Over Our Heads. So what exactly is In Over Our Heads?
So In Over Our Heads is a podcast I started with my friend who lives in Detroit. So we're both recent grads working for startups in new entrepreneurial communities, and we get put in situations where we have no idea what we're doing. We're talking about often. So instead of pretending, we decided to start a podcast and start talking about it and bringing on guests to ask for advice. So we're actually kind of local. We record over Skype.
That's awesome, really?
Yeah, but I was really inspired by seeing Jackie and Dylan when I moved here in August. So it's been really fun.
It's wonderful to hear that we've been inspiring podcasts, and I'm sure we will have a lot to learn from you guys too, considering that you do this over long distance. So is it just a voice podcast or is it a video podcast? Like,
right now we're just voice.
Okay.
We're thinking about doing something in person whenever we get together, even if it's once a year. But right now we're recording over Skype. We get to watch each other, but the audience just listens. We're on iTunes, which is really exciting.
Oh, great. That's awesome.
So we have some listeners, hopefully getting some more.
So how many episodes have you done so far?
So we've done 6. Mm-hmm. We started in February and learning every time. It's getting better and better.
Ours kind of started like that too. We've changed the format of ours so many times, and I'm sure that you'll kind of run into the same thing as well. Are there any other lessons that you've learned so far with recording voice podcasts?
Yeah, we do this thing where it'll be all three of us on Skype, and you kind of have to point to the next person who's going to talk next just so we don't interrupt each other.
That's great.
Generally, my co-host and I both enjoy talking and we're very easy to interrupt each other, and we often have a guest who gets cut off, so we try to use pointing to indicate who's next.
That's actually a really good way of doing it. I find that Dylan and I sometimes talk over each other, and we've gotten to the point where we have to rehearse, okay, so like, you're going to say this now, and you're going to say this now, so I bet you it's really hard. What kind of guests have you been speaking to so far?
So we're both part of a program called Venture for America. Mm-hmm. So he's a fellow in Detroit, and I'm a fellow here, and because our community is very close, we started with people, fellows and people in our program who know us well and let us mess up a few times, so we didn't have to feel bad about it. But we're starting to bring on entrepreneurs from both Detroit and Vegas and all types of mentors that we have in our community.
So that's really excellent. Cool. That's super awesome. Good for you guys.
Yeah.
So like, if people want to listen to the podcast or subscribe or like maybe want to be part of it, how can they find the podcast, and then how can they get in contact with you?
Yeah, absolutely. So the two best ways, one is on iTunes, search for In Over Our Heads with no spaces. It's the only thing that comes up. And then the podcast website is shilpiandmike.weebly.com.
Awesome. That's super easy to remember too. Well, that's great. Well, I'm definitely going to go home and listen to your podcast and subscribe. I'm always interested to see kind of the different angles that people present about entrepreneurship, particularly in this town. So yeah, and Venture for America is a fantastic institution. So yeah, thanks for coming on the show and talking about it.
That's
awesome. Cool. And that's all for this week, guys, for the community segment. Thank you.